因为我们养了好多狗和猫。
养了40只猫中呢，有一只猫会开门。如果我没见过这只会开门的猫呢，那我就不知道猫还能够开门，它能跳起来把门把手。单位？没有单位，我是艺术家。There
are particular moments which allow a voice to change the way that people think.
He's a Beijing Andy Warhol.
He wants to shock you. When you see him drop a Neolithic pot, he's saying, I love the culture, but I want something new.
I think the most important media of our time is Twitter.
They call him Ai Shen online, I God. That's a very dangerous description in China.
What inspired you to come up with this project?
5,000多学生，对不对？你一口否认这个，没有必要的。你得调查一下有没有豆腐渣工程。Is
he really about to say these things?
Are you worried?
Yes, I am worried.
If we don't push, this mess happens.
操你妈祖国！
It gets to him at the very end. No thinking. Don't do it.
娘了个逼的祖国！谁呀？警察！有大胆说！
I
act brave because I know the danger is really there. If you don't act, the danger becomes stronger.
He's probably the only Chinese artist who really cares about this country, who put his life on the line for something that he believes in.
自由很奇特的经验过，就会在你心中就会存在了。这个东西谁也拿不走。你好，
你好，
你好。